The ants and the grasshopper. A grasshopper spends his summer singing and dancing, while a team of ants has worked hard all summer collecting food for the winter. He doesn't understand why the ants work so hard. When the winter comes, the grasshopper finds himself dying of hunger and sees the ants serving up food to survive. He then understands why the ants were working so hard. The lesson: there's a time for work and a time for play. Just because you don't think something is important right now doesn't mean you should ignore it or put it off. It's okay to have fun, but make sure your work is done before. Always be prepared for what's ahead.